Do you have pre-recorded videos you want to share during your live streams but aren't quite sure how? Then look no further than Restream Studio's local video source. This feature allows you to play virtually any video you want on your computer directly in Restream Studio and while you're live. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to use it. So let's get right into it.
Randy from Restream here.
To get started, head on over to Restream.io and log into your account. Once you're on your dashboard, you can click Enter Live Studio. Welcome to Restream Studio. Now, there are two main ways you can play videos here. The first option plays your video on top of your stream, mutes everyone, and is limited to 150 megabytes per file. You can access it from the Graphics tab under Videos. The second option adds a video to your stream much in the same way as adding a guest and has no limit on size. It's located here at the bottom of the preview player when you click the plus icon and then local video. Once you do that, you'll have the ability to select any supported video on your computer and add it to your stream. Once you do that, you'll be able to see the video is now available as a second source within your studio. Unlike the first option, this will not upload the video to Restream, and instead, will begin streaming it live once you enable it. So, let's go ahead and enable it. As you can see, the video is currently playing, and we can choose the layout we want to display to our audience. We can have it display alongside of ourselves like this, or we can maximize just the video. You can comment on the video live, and your audience will hear both you and the audio from the video file. If you want to focus on just the video sound, you can manually mute yourself and other guests. This feature is perfect for playing sponsor pre-rolls, guest video bios, or training materials you recorded earlier. And that's it. Now you know how to share your very own pre-recorded footage directly within Restream Studio. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. Otherwise, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content to help you on your streaming journey. As always, I've been Randy from Restream, and have yourself a fantastic stream.